the rookie from Southern Illinois in their return today. Incomplete. And he's looking for Jimmy Giles, and Bruce Herron was back there defensively, and Doug Williams is claiming he should see a flag.
But Doug Williams is wrong. He should have intercepted the ball. He dropped the pass.